to Malaysia. I'm now in Hong Kong International Airport, and gotta be honest, I'm kind of creeped out. Every store is closed. There's no one here. All the planes are grounded, and it's really, really creepy. I'm sure you'd like to see it firsthand for yourself. So enjoy. Here you go. I'm gonna give you a tour.